And we are that's How are you all? Going good? We almost got some rain. That's a positive thing. Thank you for being here tonight. Welcome to First Baptist Church Brownwood and to the spring concert of the concert choir at Howard Payne University. We just returned yesterday from our spring tour that took us to parts as far away as Ballinger, Snyder, Lubbock. I mean, you know, really, how can you beat that? And then where else? Stanton and Midland, and then all the way back to Brownwood. And this is our home concert, so we are technically still on tour. This is the last concert that we have on our tour, and we are appreciative that you are here. Thank you for coming and sharing this with us. What you just heard was the first movement of the Requiem by John Rutter. This group will be joining University Singers in a few weeks and performing the entire work right back here at First Baptist Church, so you don't want to miss that. But this evening's concert is very loosely based on the five sections of the ordinary of the Roman Catholic Mass: the Kyrie, Gloria, Credo, Sanctus, and Agnus Dei. I say loosely because we're not exactly following, we're not singing an entire Mass, we're doing certain sections that would be found in a Mass. And you just heard what would be the Kyrie. We are going to sing for you now a piece called Praise to the Lord the Almighty. And this would be something of a Gloria section. This is a little more upbeat than the Kyrie that you just heard. We're going to invite some friends to join us on stage as we sing for you Praise to the Lord the Almighty.
Thank you. Praise him with the sounding of trumpet.
Praise him with the harp and lyre.
Praise him with timbrel and dancing.
Praise him with strings and pipe.
Praise him with the clash of cymbals.
Praise him with resounding cymbals.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Cool, my tongue goes on to the flame. I'm so busy.
In John, the second chapter, we read about the first public miracle that Jesus performed. And that was at a wedding in Cana. Apparently the house owner had not ordered enough wine or something like that, and they ran out, and Jesus came and made more wine that was better than what was served at the beginning and all that. But the point with this, I believe, at least in part, is that Jesus was and is just as concerned with our love relationships with each other as he is with our relationship with him. We have a spiritual relationship with him. We have a spiritual relationship with each other, but there's also the physical. There's also a handshake. There's also a warm embrace. And I think that God is just as interested in our joy and our happiness in relationship with each other as he is in relationship to himself. The next three songs that we sing for you have become favorites of mine, and I think of the choir as well. We sing for you a setting of a poem by Robert Burns, Robert Burns, Scottish poet, A Red, Red Rose, set by James Mulholland. And then we sing for you Gedichtung. This is a text written by the German poet Rilke, but it's in French. And it's set by Morton Moritz, one of the foremost composers of our day. He takes it from a set of five poems, Les Chansons de Rose, the Songs of Roses. And this is, if you read the translation that you have there in your order of worship, in your program, I'm the minister of music here, so I say order of worship all the time. In your program, you have the translation for that. And what he is describing, what Rilke is describing here, is a rose, how a rose is grown around itself and touching. Within and caressing and holding itself together. Very beautiful poem. And then we sing for you, If Music Be the Food of Love.
Oh,
The next song that we're going to sing for you, let's see, what else are we singing for you? What comes after this? Oh, that one. Okay, good. The next song that we're going to sing for you is a setting of what will be the credo of the Mass, the taken from the Apostles' Creed, an arrangement of the text, if you will, set to a very familiar hymn to you.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended to heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Jesus Christ.
foremost composers of British church music in all of music history are Thomas Tallis, who was composing in the 15th and 16th century, and John Rutter, who is still composing even today. We sing for you now one piece by Tallis, If You Love Me, that was, when Tallis was writing this, he was writing it for the Gothic cathedrals that are all over England and other parts of Europe. And so he was writing this music to be sung in these great cathedrals. The harmonies, the way that he composed the melodies, were designed to sing through the cathedral, if you will, and to grow on themselves. Rutter is still composing today, one of the foremost composers of church music in England and the rest of the world. You're going to hear just a bit more about Rutter in just a few moments. We sing If You Love Me and God Be in My Head.